see an error message on your web dashboard or on your app saying that your hub is offline, you may have lost broadband connection at home. Before you reboot your hub, check that your hub has not been accidentally unplugged and that your home broadband connection is working. If your hub has not reconnected, simply restart it by switching the wall socket off and then on again. Your hub will restart and should reconnect to the Hive servers, and the hub lights will flash while it's reconnecting. If you're having problems with your broadband connection, simply call your internet provider and they'll help you troubleshoot and fix it. With Hive, you're always in control.